trying to think, do you, like father, like son, the little album I did that haunted house song when I was little. That scared everybody out of the place, didn't it, John? But anyway, he comes from Sandy Hook, Kentucky. And I remember back before this park was remodeled, I used to make him take me to get snow cones. So he'd always take me to get snow cones and everything when I was little, but traveled a lot of miles with him too as a little boy growing up. So give Sammy Atkins a big hand here too. He's gonna come out.
Woo! Sammy!
Come on out and take over here, I'll let you say.
Ralph, how you doing?
Well, I'm doing good, Sam.
I like to say, I want to appreciate you having me up here this weekend at the Hills of Home.
Well, next year you'll be here with your band.
All right.
Next year.
Appreciate that.
Yeah.
Anyway, how y'all doing out there? It's good to be here with all the Clinch Mountain boys. I'll tell you what, it's a pleasure to see you. All of them, yearly, a lot of them are leaving out. And I like to send my songs out to my good friend Ernie Thacker, who laid to rest. Back last month, I believe it was, here at the Hills of Home. Traveled a lot of miles with him through the years. How about an old song called Ramshackle Shack? Well,
why sure, Saint.
Let's try that.
Keep on dreaming, and I'm wondering why.
Save the best for last.